In this video, we're going to be doing some mini flows. That just means synchronising specific movements with either an inhale or an exhale, and then putting them together for 2, 3, or 4 rounds of breath, so that we can create a sense of rhythm, and we have this integration of mental focus into what we're feeling in our body at the same time. And overall, that can have quite a quietening effect on the mind and just feel good in the body as well. Okay, so let's give it a go. Inhaling, reaching up. Exhaling, hinging forward, relaxing the head. Inhaling, finding length. Exhaling, all the way down again. Inhaling, coming all the way back up on the inhale. Exhaling, slowly hands back to center. Inhaling up. Exhaling, hinging forward. Inhaling, length. Exhaling, fold. Inhaling, the whole breath up. Exhaling, back to center. One more. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling up, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. One more round. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. Second side, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. And from all fours, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, knees or plank, exhaling. Inhaling, extension, exhaling, back to down dog, inhaling, and exhaling, and again, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, firming in plank or knees down, exhaling, pulling down, inhaling, extending the spine, exhaling, pushing back to down dog. Inhaling, back to plank. Exhaling, knees down. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. So So for the next one, the hands need to slide up and down the mat to some degree. So inhaling, exhaling, inhaling,